problem B. Okay, now how to, this is a problem B. We have the integers and these points are fixed, like 3 is fixed, minus 2 is fixed, minus 4 is fixed. Okay, we can change only these ones. And we require the sum, like we make the this is the permutations, and the first permutation will be like p of 1, p2, p3, pn, like up to pn. Okay, and p1 will be this, and p2 is will be the answer of the p1 plus an. Okay, like this, something like that. Okay, now it is saying that what is the minimum number of j, minimum number k will be minimum, minimum is j, such that j is less than n, such that p of j is equal to 0. So if we see, maybe you can't understand, so let me see this. So how can we see that, like this? Okay, like you can understand in case 3. Okay, here is the case 3, 1 2, and this is the case 3. Okay, this is our case 3. Now fixed is 1 fixed, minus 8 fixed, 4 fixed, and 7 fixed. Okay, now these two points, these three are fixed. Now minus 8 is fixed, we can change these three places. 4 is fixed and 7 is fixed. Okay, now we can change this. We have, what is the minimum, so that k will be negative, like in this is the minus 8, like we make permutation, if we make permutation like this, minus 8, minus 6, 1, 4, 4, 7, minus 2. Okay, so minus 8, this is the minus 8, then minus 8 plus minus 6, then this will be the minus 14, then 1, minus 13, then 4, minus 9, then 4, minus 5, then 2, and 0. Okay, so we have to find minimum such that, like, this will be less than 0. Up to here, we have p of k is less than 0. Okay. Hello. हाँ भाई, घर ही. हाँ, कोट क्या को? अच्छा ठीक है, ठीक. हाँ, तेरा एड्रेस दे दी फिर मैं, ठीक है ना? हाँ हाँ ठीक है ना, वो जित पूछा स्पीड पोस्ट करने से, वो भी तो एड्रेस दिए. हाँ ठीक ठीक भाई. ओके, सो हियर इज माइनस 8, माइनस 14, माइनस 3, माइनस 9. नाउ आफ्टर दिस विल बी पॉजिटिव. सो वी हैव j is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 5. Okay, this is the, so 4k less than 5. If we have, like, we can arrange in this thing, we can use 5 j's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, if we have j less than 5, like we have just 4, so we can't make it positive. So what is the strategy of this is, we just take, we have 1, 2, 3. This is the 1, 2, 3, and this 4. We take this number and arrange in descending order, so that negative max is here and positive is here. So if it is positive, if it is fixed, so what we have to take minimum of k, we have to make k is minimum, such that this will be less than 0. So this will be less than 0 means we have to make positive here, like this. P of j will be less than 0, like here is p less than 0, here less than 0, here less than 0, less than 0, less than 0, but it is positive. So, and for k, okay, so we have to make k will be minimum. So how can we make minimum, so that we can arrange in descending order, okay, non increasing order. Okay, now so we have to make the max positive here. So we can make max positive here. So what is the code? This is the basic idea. which are not fixed, take into another container and arrange in decreasing order. Okay, so take a look of the code. Where is the code? Okay, this is the code. We take the n, I create a container like container an, cn and then bn. For auto, this will I will take the input. What is the input? Is ai, container a, which is the number of this. I will take in the a, then I will take this c. Container c means how this is the a and this is the c. The c is, this will be take 1 0. If it is 1, then this is, will be locked, and if it is 0, then will be unlocked. Okay, now I will what do I take that? I will also also make another container b. I will make another container b, and I will what I do if it is 1. So we can't change, like if it is here is 5, here is 4, here is 3, here is 2, here is 1. Okay, it is like if it is 1, then we can't change. So we can't take in our container b. If it is 0, so we take 1 0. If it is 0 0 and it is 1, so 0 1, then 0, then 3, and 0, then 2. This is will be our container b. Of length is I. Of j, we also increase j plus plus. We initialize j with 0. Okay, j plus plus. Okay, here up to j. So length is j. So we sort in the decreasing order. So what is the order after sorting? It will be 1 3 2 and 1. So max positive is here, max positive. So what is the max positive here? Reason is so that it will be negative as soon as possible. So what now we are just output the answer for 0 to n. See if c is I, that means this will be locked. So we will only print ai. This mean like if this is 1, I is equal to 0, this is 1, so this will be locked. So we print a of I. This will be not be replaced or arranged, and else we print b of k, and b, we print b. This is our simple answer. Okay, thank you.